That was a redirect from Scott Holm. The goal light came on, but it hit the post cleanly and just missed. There's another one down the slot. Rebound off the boards by Cole Gutter. Back of the net. That trick. It's 4-0. And here come the hat boys.
Throw those hats out. Cole Gutter's first career hat trick. And what a time to do it. It's senior night right here at Cadet Ice Arena.